Ace is a hidden treasure at the Humane Society. He's a well-mannered lab terrier mix, just a small guy at about 30 to 35 pounds, and he's likely almost 1 year old. Ace was found abandoned in the shelter's fenced-in area when staff came to work one morning. We don't know the life he had before arriving on our doorstep, but he does show some scarring. But Ace is a resilient little guy. He's very friendly and wants to please. He does well with other dogs and children. Look at this serious face. Can you make Ace a happy boy by visiting him and taking him to his forever home? You won't regret it.